Hey everyone, are you ready for another DM Trading newsletter? Well, you're on the right place. Let's get started. The World Cup is over, and since we are part of a French company, Vive la France! Very good play by their team on the World Cup and a deserved victory. I might say here that Croatia is an awesome team. They played, again, pretty good, but our sympathies goes to France. Now, since the World Cup and that huge event is over, it is time to focus on our office and who won the Golden Glove, the Golden Foot and the Golden Ball throughout last week. Go for it! The winner of the Golden Ball is Valentin. Last week he proposed to you a trading plan based on the nature of gas, his dirt. Unfortunately, it didn't work out well. But out of the three trading plans he posted on that commodity, two of them were huge winners. So he deserves the Golden Ball. He also shared with you an article regarding politics and how they influence the commodity markets. So check that out. I think it will be interesting for you to expand your knowledge on that topic as well. His live signal based on the trading plan on natural gas unfortunately failed. His stop loss was hit, but as I said, overall he's on profit, so that's the most important thing. The Golden Gloves go to Sebawot, who's done a wonderful job protecting our content from mistakes. He's also responsible for keeping our social media profiles up to date by doing reviews on them and by getting to know all the new aspects regarding those social media platforms. His main task is to keep the flow, basically. So it is easier for you to find our content and to receive all the knowledge we share with you. I guess that leaves the Golden Foot for me. I have presented to you a trading plan based on the Canadian dollar Swiss franc, which is not a very commonly traded currency pair. At first it was going good, but then we had a strong wave up, which was unexpected for me. Nevertheless, we didn't have any losses on it, as I haven't posted a live signal, and also I haven't taken a trade on it myself. I'm still monitoring the plan. There is still good opportunities there, so I'll keep you updated. The previous week I have offered you a very nice trading plan on the GBP odd currency pair with a live signal that gave roughly around 200 pips of profit. So I consider this week as a vacation, and the new week we're up again. And now for the final surprise for this week, we have decided to start a Telegram channel where we are going to share our live signals based on our trading plans, but also we are going to share some live signals that you won't find a plan about them, and they will only be shared in our Telegram channel. This will include both day trades and long-term trades, and all of them are completely free. So follow the link and hop in on the profit train with us. And to finish up this newsletter, I just want to say that we have two deadlines for the end of July. Our site should be live by then, so you'll be able to read about us, read about the company, check out our services, and also be able to join us in our monthly afterwork meetup, so we can get to know each other. And the second thing is to start the challenge. We're working hard on finishing up the page for it. Also the Facebook group, where you will be able to take part of the discussions and, of course, play for the big prize of 1,000 euro. The challenge will be starting in the next month. So very soon, probably by the end of this week, expect the promo video for it. I wish everyone a good week, especially profitable ones since we are traders, and continue to follow us up. You have all the links below this video for our social media profiles, and of course a link for the readable newsletter where you can learn a lot more regarding all the things I mentioned in this video. Thank you.